Well, we were actually doing press for Horrible Bosses, and we were in London, and Jason brought up to me the idea of ID Theft. I hadn't heard the title of it, and I only heard his brief description of what it would be. And it was his great idea to switch it from a male role that Melissa's part was to being something that was tailored for Melissa. When I heard the idea and I heard that she would be the criminal and that he'd be chasing her down, I just knew it was going to be awesome.